Thank you. music, and it's fun to try it out and see how it feels and how it goes. So now we have a little special treat. My dear friend Colin Rich is going to sing a song that I wrote probably before you were born. Definitely before Sasha.
Not quite.
I wrote it in 1980, and it's called Among the Multitude. It's from a song cycle based on Walt Whitman poems, and they're all kind of part of Walt Whitman's hidden gay poetry that was unearthed later. And this is called Among the Multitude.
Mm-hmm.